going shopping for EDC and Burning Man. But we started.
Yeah, that was quite emotional near the end. My sister was nearly in tears because actually there's a lot of outtakes of her interview.
And started going to clubs like A7 and the Mud Club and Danceteria in the early 80s. And I remember the first time I went to Danceteria was to see the band. I came from punk rock and got involved in the New York dance scene. And what I really liked, especially about the movie, was the historical context.
My Marilyn just got here. Killing it. Thank you. Yeah. Getting ready for EDC.